Hi all. In today's video, we would be discussing about Relevel data analyst test. Okay. Let's move on to the main part, that is the different rounds there. So basically there would be 5 rounds, and let's move on to each and every round in detail. So as to qualify the Relevel examination, you need to score 500 marks out of 1000 marks. So basically round 1 and round 2 would be conducted from 10 a.m. till 12:15 p.m. The round 1 would be back to basics. The round 2 would be analytical tool test. Then round 3 and 4, they would be conducted from 2 p.m. till 4:15 p.m. The round 3 would be structured query test. And round 4 would be Python programming test. Round 5 would be phase interview. Again, from 5 p.m. onwards. Result declaration within 5 days after the test. Then after that, you may sit in a placement. Then the basic eligibility criteria for the Relevel data analyst test is, that is, you should be either fresher or a working professional. You should be actively looking for the job and should be 18 years of age. How to apply? Just log into the relevel.com and book your slot. Now let's dive into the details of each and every rounds. That is back to basics. Its duration would be 60 minutes and marks allotted to it are 200 marks. This round consists of 50 questions that will test the candidate on the knowledge of quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, data interpretation skills. Note, there would be 50% negative marking. Then round 2, that is analytical tool test, its duration is 60 minutes and the marks allotted to it are 200 marks. In this round, the candidate will be tested on the understanding of basic analytical tools and concepts. The round is further divided into 4 segments, Excel, SQL, Python and statics. Okay. There would be again 50% negative marking. Then comes the round 3, that is structured query test. Its duration is 60 minutes and the marks allotted to it are 165 marks. In this round, the candidate will be given a case study on SQL to solve. The candidate will be given a data set pertaining to which they will have to solve 3 objective type questions and 2 subjective type questions. Then comes the Python programming test. Its duration is 60 minutes and the marks allotted to it are 165 marks. In this round, the candidate will be expected to write a Python code. They will have to run the code and derive definite answer. The candidate will be tested based on the familiarity with the various functions in the Python and how efficient they are able to interpret the Python code. In this round, the candidate is expected to submit the coded solution and provide a screen-based presentation explaining what they have done. Face the interview round. That is a round 5. Its duration is 45 minutes and the marks allotted to it are 270 marks. In this 45 minutes interview, a senior business leader will test the candidate's understanding of the data analyst role and the ability to find solution to business problems using data. So as to qualify for the further rounds, that is the round 3, 4, 5, you need to score at least a 200 mark from round 1 and 2 summation. Okay, that is a summation of the round 1 and 2. You would need to score at least 200 marks. And so as to qualify the complete test, that is the Relevel test, you need to score 500 plus marks. Which companies would be hiring there? The companies are like CureFit, Upgrade, Urban Company, Vedantu, Procol, Swig. And 350 jobs are there and the CTC provided are up to 15 LPA. And the results would be looking somewhat like that. Okay, and the syllabus part, you may even take the screenshot if you want here. Okay. From the statics, they would be asking regression, central tendency, dispersion measures, estimation, hypothesis testing, population, scattered plot, forecast. Then from the data interpretation, they would be asking reading representation, understanding relation. Then from the quant part, they would be asking inequalities, percentage, number series, arithmetic aptitude, profit and loss, simple interest and compound interest. Then from the SQL, they would be asking data retrieval, data processing, data management, data sorting. Then from the Python, they would be asking data structures and library, data wrangling process, data collection process, prediction analysis. So, if you like this video, then make sure to give the thumbs up. And for more further videos, then make sure to hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.